Hi everybody, in this video I'm gonna show you how to root Meizu M2 Note. Just open the settings, add your Flame account. I have already added it. In this account section you have your Flame account option, my Flame account. Here you click on System Privileges, OK, enter your password. Now click OK after entering your password. And your phone reboots. Now after doing this, I will just verify whether I have got the root access. And my device has the root access now. Keep subscribed for more.